Defense mission. Eradicate the enemy fleet and enemy arms fort. Special edition normal detected. It's equipped with a frontal shield. Don't waste ordnance on that shield. Maneuver behind it and strike the rear hull. Gigabase has been destroyed. Let's clean up the rest and finish this. Confirmed. All targets destroyed. Mission complete. Commence mission. Protect the anti-satellite batteries while taking out the main enemy force.
You're Kalar's Lynx? I've heard of you. So, Thermidor has approved you. I hope you live up to your reputation. I'll lead the attack with my assault cannon. Don't get in my way. It won't end.
Ambient here. Targets confirmed. Not a problem. Commencing attack.
Perceptive of you. You're blessed with an excellent operator.
transports have been destroyed.
This was the best I could do. You best turn tail and run, Wang Xiaolan. The battlefield is not a place for scheming old men.
Mission complete. Mission. Eradicate the enemy arms forts. The enemy has melee combat potential. They're equipped with several large blades. They'll cut through those makeshift buildings like paper mache. Don't rely on them for cover. Oh, I neglected to mention this, but your support has been completely wiped out. So don't hold anything back. Destroy the whole city if you have to. Easier said than done. Arms forts have been destroyed. That's the way. The radiation panels are its weak point. Mission. Destroy the arms fort answerer. They must be using a massive amount of energy to keep this thing afloat. Start your attack run now. Hit it wherever you can. Destroy the outer shell. It won't hold up as long. We can bring this thing back down to Earth. High-density coating of particles detected throughout the combat zone. Your primal armor is useless. See?